A new at 3 o'clock video shows homes being threatened in South Reno by a wind-driven fire. It broke out today, burning about 100 acres.
Officials say rain has helped crews battling the Callahan fire and forward progress has been stopped. Earlier today, about 3,000 people were asked to evacuate. Some evacuations still remain in order as crews work to control hot spots. Yeah.